So I was going to eat this here New York steak, and then I found it had a nipple that was staring at me. Made it all cut down. So then I opened up the nipple. So as you can see, there's like the duct for it right there.
Oh my god.
Like you probably could have milked it. Doesn't really look like a cow nipple to me. Not really a nipple master, but looks kind of human.